Geek Out. We've got Emily Green here from the Imagination Station. Emily, welcome.
Yeah,
and we're going to be doing something that I've kind of done before. I did like the Pinewood Derby as a Boy Scout. Yeah. Is this a little different?
Similar, okay. Except there are no rules. Now, I must say, your car does have to fit on our track.
Okay.
So don't bring your Hot Wheel cars.
Is this
don't
a
bring...
shark?
Yes, it is.
Nice.
And you can even get really creative. We're going to talk about that, but first,
okay.
I need you to put on some gear for me. You have your nerdy glasses.
Nerdy
just
glasses.
Like me.
Okay, got it.
And obviously,
yeah,
a derby hat.
Like that. There we go.
Hopefully, it fits on you better.
There we go.
Perfect.
I got a big head.
Awesome.
Okay, what do you think?
So we're
going to
help you make your own car. We've brought our track, so hopefully that you can check that
out.
Okay,
so we'll try it. Okay,
yeah.
All right, so what do we got?
Have you ever used a hot wire cutter?
I haven't, but I was told don't touch
yes,
the hot wire.
Yes, do not
wire.
Touch the
okay.
hot wire. But this is going to be available for anybody to use at the Nerdy Derby. So bring your children, bring your family. It's going to be next weekend, so Saturday, June 29th from 10 to 5, Sunday, June 30th from noon to 5.
So
okay?
This will be a fun activity if one of those rain showers comes overhead. You can enjoy some time inside.
Yes, and it's free with admission, so no extra cost to do
cool.
the Nerdy Derby. We provide everything that you're going to need, and when, like I said, you're going to make your own car.
Okay.
So we start with a foam block. I kind of went ahead and did some
Easy
other
enough.
Things.
Okay.
So if you want to actually draw out the shape of your car,
ooh, what,
like
do, you think what do you think I should go for? How about I just go a basic car shape?
Yeah, that's usually the easiest.
Okay,
we can
let's
start
just
with
do that.
That and then
okay.
go.
I'm a
we're
going to really
test your
artist.
Drawing. Yeah, we're going to test
we
your
go.
Drawing skills.
Okay.
Then you're going to put it on that hot wire cutter. And
so just do it like
yep,
this?
Yep, you just drag along. It's really easy.
Oh, it's like butter.
Anybody can do it, yes.
Even me.
So this is
oh,
all about
no, the, I missed the line.
It's all about the engineering design process, because you can try making a car, and if it doesn't work out for you, you can go back, try it again, put it on the test track
I think
many
I just
times.
Got an F minus for my cutting
no,
out
hey,
skills. That was not
it,
good.
Like I said, any design can work. This is another
I'm
one that you know.
Right now. Okay, that's
no.
a little better. Okay.
Yeah. But the next thing is that you've got the body of your car.
Okay,
right?
Got the body. I think I've got what's, the aerodynamics
yes.
perfect.
Now
this
what's
is
the next part that we're
we
need?
Probably need wheels,
yes,
I would
yes.
imagine.
And I actually have a little demonstration. So thanks to the tinkering team at Imagination
okay.
Station, my coworker Adrian, he put this together to kind of show you the different types of wheels and wheel
oh, okay.
axles. So you've got your, you know, your stationary,
fixed
so
axle.
Fixed, yep.
Okay.
And then you have one where you can add an axle that spins oh, your wheels.
Oh, so you can experiment and see which
yes.
works different ways.
Now, to save time, I actually made some
okay.
axles for you.
So we can probably just
yeah, go
clip
ahead,
these
clip
right
those
on there. Okay, there's one there.
Perfect. You're going to put one on the
on
back.
There. Thank
yep.
you.
And now this oh. one is, that one, okay, it's gonna be right now. I want to show you one that we
hey, hold
made
on, hold
here.
On. You've got, no.
Okay. This is a little taking it a little far, a
okay.
little too creative. Don't
we were
worry.
We're not allowed to do this in the final.
No, absolutely
batteries.
Not.
Okay.
Whoa. As you can hear, it can move fast. But
okay.
we're gonna put your car on the track.
Okay,
because,
we give it a try.
Yeah, for the Nerdy Derby, we actually give prizes for the fastest car and the slowest car.
Okay.
So even if you're not the fastest, you're gonna start it right here, and
okay,
we're gonna
put
drop
it right on there.
Yeah,
you guys,
just move it up a little bit. Yeah, that
so
way we know
fall
it's successful.
Off. Okay, I want to make sure we got the cameras. You guys ready? This is gonna
Countdown.
Be pretty awesome. All right, three,
two,
one. It's like a blur. Can't even see it.
Woohoo! That was great. Nice job, Ryan. You did good.
It was like a thud.
Now, what you could do is take it back. You could add some more weights. We'll have feathers for you to put on there. You can put googly eyes. You'll have all sorts of things to color. So all at the Imagination
And you get to make your own design. You can figure out aerodynamics.
Yes, absolutely. Kind of
all that stuff.
This is your test track just to make sure it fits. So
make sure
we know. Yeah, we knew you were good to go.
Sweet. Well, thank you very much. Give us the times again if people think this is going to be a fun activity.
Yeah, so Saturday, June 29th from 10 to 5, and then Sunday, June 30th from noon to 5.
All right. Lots of fun down at Imagination Station. You can even wear like a fun hat. Look at that. I think it's pretty good. Thank you. All right, there's more your day to come. I'll do it in my nerdy voice. We'll be right back right after this.